This will be the setup process for the Eufy indoor solo cam C24. So that's your 2K resolution indoor solo cam. To start off, we're going to select add a device. And here we come and we find our device. So in our case, indoor camera. And then it says we plug in our indoor camera. So we're just going to pause for a moment, flip over our camera, take our micro USB cable, focus, micro USB cable right there, which isn't focusing. We'll plug it into the device itself and then power on over there. And then we will wait until we see a LED turn solid blue. So I'll call that more of a purple. Now that's a blue. Okay, so we've got a blue going. Going to select next. So it's going to show a QR code. So obviously we'll do this off camera and we are going to have to allow it access to our pictures. So we're going to say for this point, only this time, so that it can generate a QR code, which the QR code is on the bottom of the product, not generating. So we're just going to quickly come over here and it scans it. After it scans it, we turn the camera around and then depress the sync/setup button on the back here. And we heard a beep and it knows it heard a beep because it changed that to I heard a beep. So now it wants to access device location. In this case, I'm going to say only while using the app. And then it's connecting to the camera via Bluetooth. And now it wants us to select the network that we're going to put this on. I'm going to select my IoT network and put in my IoT password very quickly.
Connecting to the Wi-Fi network, please wait.
And I don't know if you heard that, but it said connecting to the Wi-Fi network, please wait, because I have a lapel mic, so I'm not sure if it picked it up or not, but it does talk a little bit. So we'll find out if it connects to the Wi-Fi network. I have a fairly robust Wi-Fi access point, and which should be just underneath me, so hopefully it picks it up fairly easily.
Setup was successful.
Setup was successful. Okay. We're going to select next. We're going to be able to pick a location. In this case, I'm just going to customize this and call it test because I'm not entirely sure where I want to put this just yet. And I'm going to select save. So after that, we're going to select next. It says no micro SD card is installed or detected. You can insert a micro SD card or you can enable cloud storage. What I'm going to do is I'm going to grab my micro SD card and insert it into the camera itself. I like to keep my storage local when possible. So I wasn't fast enough. When I inserted the micro SD card, the screen changed here and now I have the option to format. So what I'm going to say is format the SD card. Obviously, if you had anything on there originally, it will be deleted. So we're going to say format. And the one I have in here is a 32 gigabyte micro SD card. And that's just for starting off. Again, this is the initial setup process. And it does say that this could take a minute, but it does look like it's done. All right, so there we go. I got a message saying that it was formatted successfully. All right. So once formatted successfully, it'll bring you back and we can select next. And it keeps spotting motion. So we're just gonna swipe that away. So we know it's doing stuff already. It's noticing us. So where do we plan to place this? It's letting us know several different options on a ceiling, on a wall, on a table. We can skip this if we want to, but I'm just going to say that this is going to be on a shelf or a table. And here it's giving you kind of the optimal placement so that you can kind of get a range. And obviously this is part of the installation process. So you will better figure out where this goes. You can skip or hit next. We're gonna hit next. And then it's walking you through mounting guides. So if you were going to mount this, this is the steps that you would need to take. We will select next. And congratulations, your camera was mounted successfully, even though it just kind of sat right there. Once we are done, it brings us here. We can see a snapshot of my very messy pseudo office for filming.